Well, it's putting Chrysler as number two, and that's where it probably should be since the ownership is going to Fiat. This is the second time that Chrysler has thought about leaving Auburn Hills. It's going to hurt the city. I've been in the city almost 30 years and seen the city grow. So it would really hurt the city, and I would like for Chrysler to stay here for the tax base. However, with the economy going as it is now, it really is going to put a hurt on Auburn Hills unless they can find some other large company coming in.
Do you think the people that kind of bother